Welcome to Numbers, Not Tonight. Why do I need numbers? Numbers tell us how many, how much. Also, numbers count. One. I have one head with one nose and one mouth. Our number one is a line drawn from the top to down. Here are more ones. There is one sun and one moon too. The Chinese number one is drawn side to side. Two. I have two eyes. I have two arms and hands. And two legs and two feet. Here are more twos. Animals have two eyes. Bicycles or bikes have two tires. Bi means two. Three. My fingers have three parts. Triangles have three sides. This sign is a triangle. Traffic lights have three colors. Here are more threes. Triceratops had three horns. A tricycle has three wheels. Tri means three. Four. Squares have four equal sides. Rectangles have four sides. But two are longer. Here are more fours. Many animals have four legs. Four quarters make a dollar. There are four seasons. Cars and quad cycles have four tires. Quad means four. Five. I have five fingers on one hand. I have five toes on one foot. Here are more fives. This starfish has five legs. This star has five points. Pentagons have five sides. Penta means five. Six. These insects each have six legs. Here are more sixes. These building blocks and dice each have six faces. This pencil has six sides. These snowflakes have six main branches. These natural rocks have six sides. Bees make hexagon-shaped honeycombs with six sides. Hexa means six. Seven. There are seven colors in this rainbow. These UK coins each have seven sides. Here are more sevens. There are 7 days in a week. In the West, 7 is a lucky number, especially in Las Vegas. 8. These flowers each have 8 petals. An octopus has 8 arms. Spiders have 8 legs. A stop sign has 8 sides. It is an octagon. Octa means 8. Interesting. October is our 10th month. But it is named after the Roman 8th month. In China, 8 is a lucky number. The Chinese Olympics started at 8 p.m. on the 8th day of the 8th month of 2008. 9. Here are 9 balls. Baseball often has 9 innings. 999 is used to call emergency in England. K9 means police dog. Now we have learned our numbers, counting 1 to 9. But this is not enough. A number for nothing is needed. This is 0. 0 alone means none. Zip, nada, zilch. In England, they call 0 a knot. Let's count fingers. The number 10 is made of the number 1 followed by a 0. Add a 0 to make the number 1 into 10 and 2 into 20. Let's count by tens. 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90, 100. Next, 2 zeros turn 1 into 100. Let's count by hundreds. 100, 200, 300, 400, 500, 600, 700, 800, 900. Now for a surprise. This is the number 1000. See the three zeros? Notice zero has a special job. In the numbers 10, 100, 1000, zero holds the ones, tens, and hundreds places. We use this when we do math, like add and take away. Let's see why number zero is important. Here are examples of different systems that do not have zero. These are Roman numbers. People do math on counting boards and then use these numbers to write the answer only. Similar with Chinese numbers and an abacus. Our numbers were made in India and used by Arabic nations who gave them to people in Europe. Today, with our not to nine numbers, we can do math directly. To recap, we can count up to 10 on our fingers. 5 plus 4 equals 9. What do we do when we want to count more than 10 fingers? We use not to nine numbers to do math directly. Here is an example. 29 plus 16 equals 45. Notice how the numbers move to the next column. This is possible because 0 is a placeholder. To close, I need numbers to count, pay bills, tell times and dates, and make phone calls. Who would have thought that 9 numbers and a knot can really do a lot?
The ebook with the same name is available on Google Play. See the catalog for more Alfred books. Printed copies are also available on Amazon. Over 2 million free Alfred ebooks have been downloaded